Leicester and England scrum half Harry Ellis won the Mercedes-Benz Young Player of the Year award ahead of fellow nominees Ollie Smith, Mathew, Tait, Chris Bell and Matt Stevens.
You know, I just concentrated playing on at Leicester and things sort of went from there really. You know, I never expected to play for England, let alone playing for Leicester, you know, so regularly. So, you know, it's been pretty much unexpected really, so it's nice.